Let's go!
She would send it to me.
You must hurry. Ayane calls for your help.
Supposed to be here. You'll have to be punished.
That's enough.
Enough playing around. I'll leave the babysitting to you.
Wait! You want to get back!
That won't help. Leave for now.
Hey, what's going on?
I'm on. It's not working.
Get away from here.
All personnel evacuate immediately.
Helena and I have a history.
I have to go find Honoka! Don't get in my way!
There's nothing you can do now.
Honoka, please be safe.
Just about to dispose of them.
You!
I have nothing to say to Epsilon. Hamilton, was it? She just had to get involved, didn't she?
Take care of this!
And now there is one less distraction.
Who are you?
Yeah!
cared for. Traitor!
I may have left a little surprise with Miss Ayane. Take your time.
Don't worry. They are only sleeping.
I didn't expect the head of Doatech to grace us with her presence.
Where is Miyako? What lunacy!
Miyako is not here. Speaking of which, have you seen the picture?
So you are Nico?
Well then, I believe I shall be going.
Wait!
Out!
tactics well.
Winner!
With science, nothing is project of great significance, Miss Helena. Of course, our remarkable scientific investigation into the unfathomable body of the one called Rido seems to have invited an unforeseen rampage that we were unable to control.
Unable to control?
Even so, we were able to prove that it is possible to restore life. And your mother, too, has benefited from it.
Mother? No! It can't be!
Ah!
Hayate, Ayane, we've seen a scene like this before, the three of us.
Are you not happy? Your mother.
People grow strong by overcoming sadness. We can never turn back time. Even if science somehow found a way to revive a body.
No, that's not how I see it. I don't believe that.
Stop! One day, you too will come to understand.